Today's February the 12th. This is what I've been working on today on the MLH Railroad. Working on the last shelf. This is the sawmill shelf. So I've laid some track. Got the sawmill partially completed. And it's just partly in place, but the tracks are laid out. See how they go. And this little spot here is going to be a log pond. And I'll be taking some photos and showing you what we're doing and adding it to this. So anyways, that's it for now. Hey, happy Thanksgiving from Canada, October the 9th. Anyways, here's the MLH, early morning hours. Crews are standing by, getting ready to roll, ready to do some work. There's the too good to be true sawmill. Couple of logging trucks moving by. Oh, there's number 40 coming towards the sawmill. And number 28, the 10-wheeler, He's just waiting his turn. Got a load over here. Came in from Laurence to Mariposa. It'll be switched out. Empties placed. Yeah, all in all, looks like a nice day. A little chilly, about 12 degrees Celsius, as we say in Canuck country. Yeah, there's Norm up there, getting ready to work in the tower for the day. Yeah, and this guy fell over. He's getting tired of waiting. Anyways, there's my little update. Everybody enjoy the day. We had our Thanksgiving dinner yesterday, but I know a lot of people are having theirs today. There we go. One last look at the sun poking over the horizon. So I bid you adieu. We'll cut you loose and catch you later.